Hello once again, YouTubers. Today we have something that's fairly common. This is a 9JY RCA player made in 1949. Features an RP168 mechanism in it. And this particular mechanism, instead of the push-pull type separators, uses one of those circular separators in there. These are actually quite easy to repair. They're very common. They're bought on eBay for very little money, but don't discount it because they're actually very good players. They play very well and they're very easy to repair. There's not that many moving parts and air breaks down very easily. We're going to play a couple of records for you here. I'll throw them up here and let's get this started. You'll notice along the side they actually have a switch to switch it on. And we're going to play this through a Webcore amp here. Just hit the button and turn her up a bit.
I'll be as strong as a mountain, or weak as a willow tree.
Watch how lightning fast this changer is. One revolution drops the record, brings the arm over, and starts to play. Really cool and fast, probably the fastest changer in the world. And this one has been rebuilt, of course. I put a new cartridge in there. It features a Sonotone stereo cartridge that's been bridged for mono. And played through the correct amplifier, they actually sound very good. So, once again, I hope you enjoy this great piece of history. Enjoy your day.